everybody. Jumping back in here because we have a Mayday coming in here. I've never actually seen this, like, please help someone. I've never seen that. I've seen Mayday calls before, but that's about it. So, kind of curious what we're looking at here. So, I'm actually going to go out on foot. Got here. Although it would probably be better if I looked at it with a camera first. Let's try that. Because this could be a trap also. Closer would be nice, but all right, we'll go check this out. I was already slowing down because we're getting ready to pass those asteroids right there. We really need to find some ice, guys. We really, really do. We may have plenty of hydrogen tanks, but we need to be able to. Tell what this is, but it does appear to have guns. Gun there. Gun right there. I can't tell if they're large grid or small grid, or the smaller turrets or whatnot. Hard to tell exactly what. Like I said, I feel like this could be a trap. Wouldn't be the first time, of course. So, C6. We'll get to 5. We'll get to 5 kilometers. We'll stop. Plates. Excuse me, guys. Sorry about that. I'll pull a couple interior plates and steel plates to be able to make large grid, because those turrets look like large turrets. Okay. So yeah, we'll pick, let me grab a couple interior plate. I may not need that one. That just gives me enough to lay down. I can lay down, a remote control. See what happens. Got my guns. These appear to be interior turrets. Nope, they're not. They're big ones. I don't have dampeners on, that's great. Space bus. Never seen a space bus. That should be pretty cool. Take a look at that when we can. Thank heaven. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get to my body without getting shot at. Okay, so they are at 600 range. Ah, they're shooting crap. There we go. Get out of range. Get out of range. Okay. Tools, nope. Character tools. Basics with us right now. And make some moves here. This gun here on the right does not seem to be targeting. Of course, I'll find out as soon as I get in close that it does. Oh, there it goes. It's trying. Gotcha. Okay. We'll just take these guys out first. And go grab my body. Get my tools. There we go. Alright. Get this guy. Body. Good there. Of course, hopefully, you know, there's no warhead on this thing that's just going to explode, which just seems like par for the course for us, right? I heard a remote control. Lights. Okay. Out further away. Closer. Closer. About the same. There it is. There's an interior turret. Right there. So glad I didn't walk in on that one. Hey, we captured it. Nice. Okay. That doesn't mean anything. We could still get attacked. I mean, we'll go ahead and turn these guns back on, though. And we'll get in here and see what we've got. See what kind of usefulness, if anything, we can get out of this, because this is pretty damaged. It's a interesting design. Lots of rockets, which is good. We'll have to use the missiles. That's a pretty cool design. Got a couple large thrusters. Thing upside down. Okay, so this is the way this thing is supposed to look right here. Yeah. That's pretty cool. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Alright. Let's get in here. Is our civilian bus still running around? I kind of want to see what a space bus looks like. I don't know if I can grab it. I don't know if I can actually fly this thing yet. So, let me see if I can. And if I can, we will go see what a space bus looks like. Space bus looks like it might be an interesting design. Alright. Hopefully we got a cockpit. Oh, we're gonna have a little bit. Hey, look at all those components. What do we got here? Got some uranium. Oh, explosives. Nice. Look at all that. Nice. Yeah, we got some stuff. I like stuff. It's good. Whoa. I feel like this is where our cockpit was. It's like right here. It is not anymore. Okay, so let's see. Is there anything up here? I don't have... If I can kind of get an idea of what we were looking at, I'm going to be able to throw it together real quick. Don't have a lot of power here, so I gotta do this just right. What is this? This is irresistible. I guess that's what. This is irresistible. Okay. Antenna on. I should own everything. Yep. Okay, let's see if this works. No, it's still showing. I don't understand that. I've got... Alright. go just go see if we go check out this bus. And then we'll come back and grab that guy. Space bus sounds kind of neat. I don't know about you. But got a couple of asteroids around here. Let's see if any of those have ice. Whoa, slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down.
Full power bar keeps your AI happy while you sleep.
That's pretty cool looking. Nothing like super fancy at all, but head back to the ship. And I'm going to charge up. And then I'm going to grab enough components to make a cockpit, a few more steel plate, just to put some blocks in. And we'll bring this guy over. I really don't. We don't need to keep anything like that. But definitely, wrong button, there we go. Definitely hit the, get the materials out of it. It's fantastic. Lots of ammo, it's great. So I'm gonna do that, and I'll see you guys when we get back on the road. Hey everybody, and welcome back to Plausible Deniability. We last time we left off, we had just come across this ship in distress. And we've captured it. And are going to take some of the resources off of it. We are not going to be keeping this ship or reusing it. I think we've already kind of got a large glob of ships stuck together, so which is already starting to kind of get on my nerves. So we're just going to take the resources off this guy, and that's going to include some. That's going to include some uranium and a lot of ammo, and there's a lot of parts too. There's decent loot on this ship, so. That's what we are gonna do. Got a lot of rockets. This uranium. Let's see what we got in here first. It does not appear like we have any batteries, so this is all just reactors. These are all normal thrusters, so we're not going to be reusing any of those. Let's inventory this thing. Like I said, lots of parts. But, let's see here, lots of ammo too, which is great. Wonderful. The last thing, of course, this will take is the uranium. I did not notice if this ship has a connector. If it has a connector, it might be easier to just connect up to this guy and suck everything out of it. Might be able to do that right there. if this works. So let's get a connector going here. Take this. Take this stuff. Make sure there's nothing in the way. This should work as long as all the conveyors are in good shape. Yeah, this should work. Lights here to the bottom. Makes it easier to see when we're trying to navigate this thing. I think we're gonna have to make some repairs on a couple of the rocket launchers to get the rockets out of them, but that should be it. Once we get this material taken out, I think what we're probably going to do is, like I said, we're going to disassemble everything that needs to be. We will probably take apart the reactors, because I think the reactors would be good, at least to have the parts. In case we need those for something. I don't. Goodness. Not too worried about damaging this ship, since we're just going to be looting it. Seeing a proximity. Should be seeing a proximity here. Real quick. So where this was. Let's connect your this one. Starboard one. Port starboard. Uh, Okay, so this was the small connector that we added so that we could carry our hired gun with us. Set your own connector on the belly. Should have a small connector. Should have a hired gun. No, that's drone. Here, I'm just not sure which one. I'll have to go name it. We do have a belly connector though that we need to get on here. Connector, hanger. This is probably it, but let's see what we got. Switch lock. This should say proxy. Oh, it's locked. Cargo. It's components. So let's do the components first. There's a lot of stuff in here, guys. Sorry. Okay, so there's the rocket. So everything's in green. Is what we're looking for. So rocket launchers, small reactor. No, that's not right. That added, okay. Something's, you know, I can do this the other way too. Let's go do it from down inside. Let's make this a little bit, hope to make this a little bit easier to navigate. Alright. Everything on this ship empty. Thank you. got issues. Okay, rocket launcher 4 is good. No. Rocket launcher 4 just loaded again. Be using the conveyor system. Thought I got all of them. Sorry. Oh, that's right. Launch 3 wasn't hooked up. Okay. Okay, so all the parts have been moved. I can turn the arc furnace off. Silicon. All right. So rocket launcher 2, rocket launcher 3. Okay. Interior turret. I know I'm not gonna be able to pull all this, but I might, yeah. Oh good. Okay. Another turret. This is one damaged. This is rocket launcher number 2. Which, if I understand right, has... No, it does not. Okay. No. It's just the other side. So this is... Yeah. Okay, so this one's... Got it. Alright, so we need to fix that one in order to get the material out. This one is just the... Rocket Launcher 3 should have given us our stuff. Let's... There we go.
Warning.
I can use Rocket Launcher 3 to fix Rocket Launcher 4. Or 2.
Inventory is full. Maybe consider changing game setting. Engineer, a steel plate cannot get to your inventory. No matter how hard you push,
oh no.
That will never fit.
Components, where are you going? Where are you going? They're moving too, huh? Okay. So we can get back up here and get this guy. stuff up, but let's see if this stuff is still moving. Ah, it's slowing down. Hey, that was everything. Nice. Okay. Alright, so things we need. First, let's turn off all the ion thrusters. Concerned that our thrusters are not gonna feel like we're gonna get burned by this. We'll go ahead and turn them off though. Sure that nothing gets pulled into the these reactors. Oh, it did. Outstanding. That's not cool. That should not be working. They're not turned on, and they're not using the conveyor system. They should not be getting stockpiled with that stuff. Anyway, okay. So we're gonna have to disconnect. Disconnect at this point. Then come in and take the last of the stuff. And we'll get out of here. I don't care if they magnetize together, but we are not. What is that?
Your battery level will be low on the next beep.
Yes, I thank you. Why is Rocket Launcher 2 getting anything? Oh my goodness. Okay. So that is the last of the uranium. And the missiles. I should get sucked off to the two. Come on. Thank you. Alright. So all we need to do now is grind down and get rid of this so that we can dump stuff in here.
A steel plate cannot get to your inventory.
Forgot I'm gonna have to charge here. Huh?
Remember Hal from 2001? They didn't keep him properly charged either.
Just said that we ground that off so that I could dump stuff in here. Ugh. Doing nothing but making life difficult for myself. Especially by going to the wrong side. Would've been nice if there was some ice in this thing. But, there was not. So.
Inventory is full. Maybe consider changing game settings.
Reactor, and then there is a third reactor. I just don't know where to find it. It's gotta be. It's up here somewhere. It's up here somewhere. There it is.
Inventory is full. Maybe consider changing game settings.
Program blocks, basic refinery. There shouldn't be anything else in this. Okay, so we've got everything. That. Don't need the cargo container. We take the gravity components.
Inventory is full. Maybe consider changing game settings.
Should be good there. All right. guys, we're gonna mark this location with a GPS, and don't know where we're gonna get out of here. Like I said, we're not gonna pull this along with us or add it to the ship. So this is irresistible. It's the way it's spelled by the maker. Rick. And that's all we're gonna call it. And we're not gonna leave it on the HUD. We just want it there. So that we can, if we see it in our travels, we can see. Or if we're out searching for resources and we kind of need to find what we've left around, then we can do that. Set the doors. Need some oxygen. Okay, so we got that. Thunderbird behind, the irresistible behind, keep on going. So much like ice. I don't know if it is though. Oh. Surface of the asteroid looks shiny. That side doesn't really look shiny. That really does look like it could be ice. That's awesome. If it is, it's awesome. I'm gonna sense using the retexturing mod that it becomes a lot more difficult to identify particular resources from a distance. Make sure our ore detector is like ice. So much like ice. But it's probably not, because that looks like something else in there. That little silver patch right there. That kind of ruins this for me, because I'm pretty sure that this is not ice now. Fly around it and see if we pick up any sign. And now our hydrogen tanks are full. I just really don't like not having some ice. Ice, oh my goodness, guys, it's ice. That is insane. Not only is that ice, that is a metric butt ton of ice. Our shuttle. Damage our connector. Alright, we're parked. Okay. Alright, guys. Let's see. Oh, so glad we got this. guess. Well, we have, now that we have ice, I'm going to be mining a bunch of ice, so I'm not going to put you guys through watching me do a whole bunch of that. But, appreciate you joining us. We'll get this stuff, we'll get stocked up on some ice, and, see what happens here. So, thanks for checking us out. Give us a thumbs up if you like the video, and hit that subscribe notification bell so you can be informed when we get new stuff coming out. Thanks so much, guys. I hope you have a great day. Take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and be safe. Bye.